We're following some breaking news right now out of Hialeah. Hialeah's new mayor, Esteban Bovo, has just announced the departure of Sergio Velázquez as police chief. Chief Velázquez will be on leave with pay until the end of the year. Mayor Bovo has appointed Deputy Chief George Fuente as acting chief while a selection process is underway to find a new police chief. That process is expected to take less than 4 months.